An Academy. Let's crack it.
Hi guys, this is Keshav Malpani and I have a really exciting news for all of you. And I want all of you to be a part of it as well. So I'm going to interview on this Sunday, which is 23rd January 2022 at 11:30 a.m. in the morning. I'm going to interview Dr. Faizan Mustafa. I think all of you must have heard about Dr. Faizan Mustafa, one of the most known face, at least in the legal fraternity. A senior constitutional law officer who has been conferred with many prestigious awards as well. In 2014, he was conferred with the SAARC's Best Law Teacher Award as well. Presently, he is serving as the Vice Chancellor of NALSAR Hyderabad, which is NLU Hyderabad. So we are going to be discussing a lot of things with Professor Mustafa about, you know, law as a career, about generally policy making, about his life from, you know, where he started and how has he come to be known as one of the most prominent faces in legal fraternity in India. Okay, so it is going to be very important for everybody who has some affiliation to law or who wants to understand anything about it or about public policy as well. I'm going to pose certain very important questions on it. And the best part is that this interview is open for all. All you have to do is, this interview will be telecasted live on the Unacademy app. You have to download the app. I have given the link for the interview in the description of this video. तो आप उस लिंक को यूज कर सकते हो और उस लिंक को यूज करने के लिए यू विल नीड अ फ्री कोड. ठीक है, उसके लिए, उसको फ्री में एक्सेस करने के लिए आपको एक कोड की जरूरत पड़ेगी एंड दैट कोड इज केशव लाइव और मालपानी. इसमें से आप कोई भी एक कोड यूज कर सकते हो, इधर केशव लाइव और मालपानी. एंड वी आर गोइंग टू मेक श्योर दैट दिस इंटरव्यू इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू क्वाइट अ लॉट इन काइंड ऑफ यू नो अंडरस्टैंडिंग एज टू व्हाट दीज एनएलयूज आर, है ना, व्हाट डज दिस मीन. इनफैक्ट आई थिंक यू वुड नो दैट डॉक्टर फैजान वॉज ऑल्सो द first chairman of the consortium of national law universities. So we are going to ask him a lot of questions about national law universities as well and how these universities have kind of changed the course of, you know, legal education in India. What are the opportunities that are available to people who are, say, not from national universities also. So definitely sab discuss karenge. We are going to discuss certain questions about judicial exams as well and a certain national level exams like, you know, UPSC and all of that. वो सब डेफिनेटली डिस्कस होगा विद हिम बिकॉज ही हैज टेकन कीन इंटरेस्ट इन दिस सब्जेक्ट, पर्टिकुलरली कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल लॉ, फॉर क्वाइट सम टाइम इन द कंट्री. आई थिंक यू वुड नो हिम विद दिस वेरी फेमस यूट्यूब चैनल कॉल द लीगल वेब, लीगल अवेयरनेस वेब सीरीज बाय डॉक्टर फैजान मुस्तफा. सो आई विल सी यू ऑल ऑन 23 January एट 11:30 a.m. इन द मॉर्निंग. रेफर द लिंक गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन टू अटेंड इट फॉर फ्री. थैंक यू सो मच गाइस, सी यू.